father is here, who worked for over 3 decades in Publix, and his grandfather was here nearly 50 years from the start. And a really neat part of this is that his father, also JR, right? Your grandfather, excuse me. Jeff Lobinsky, was one of the first supporters and individuals who's excited about supporting Special Olympics back when it started. Not ever thinking full circle that his grandson would be part of the program this many years later. And so you never know how you can really impact the future by your decisions, but we really just want to thank you for the opportunity to be here today. And with that, I want to turn it over to the amazing J.R. Lobinsky.
Thank you very much, Sherry. That was very, very thoughtful to state that. My name is J.R. Lobinsky, everybody, and I am thrilled to be with you. Thrilled to be with you today. I have been part of Special Olympics for 23 years now. I competed in swimming, basketball, bowling, and track and field. My favorite sport is basketball, in case you guys are wondering. I've been to so many several state games. And in 2022, I made it all the way to the Special Olympics USA Games, which took place in Orlando, Florida last year. The event I did there was the pentathlon. That's 5 track and field events. They all add up by 1 score. And I believe in zigzag walking that gold medal. It takes a lot of hard work to get that gold medal, in case anyone's wondering. As Sherry said, I'm much more than just an athlete. Like you guys, I also work at Publix, and I love being part of this team. This Saturday is actually going to be my 14th year anniversary with you guys. In fact, my coworkers were some of my biggest cheerleaders when I went to the USA Games. I was even featured in this year's Public Special Olympics advertising campaign, right over here. I am here with you guys today because I believe so much in the mission of Special Olympics Florida. I've seen what it can do for me and my fellow athletes. I have also seen how it can knock down barriers and stereotypes. That's what it's all about. By supporting Special Olympics, you are helping athletes like me to live out our dreams. You are also helping us show the world that people with intellectual disabilities will do amazing things if we are given the chance. In conclusion, on behalf of my fellow athletes, I would like to thank Publix for the continued support of Special Olympics and all of the athletes like me. And now I would like to introduce you, Carrie.